Follow your tricorder.
That dry river bit is creepy. It's like this whole planet is haunted.
There's a passage on the other side. Let's roll out. All right, that's our objective.
Let's move. I'll take it from here.
I'll take point. That's all of them, for now.
Time to show you how it's done. Let's do this! The energy.
Maybe I can use my fretwork to get through it.
Ugh. Captain Dal, ready for action.
Follow my lead. We've seen these inscriptions before. The characters are beautiful, but what do they mean?
The Diviner made you study a zillion languages, Gwyn. You should know this one.
Edgehol ar de jaclach coch.
Janeway,
what did Gwyn just say?
Ignorance is bliss, da.
Hey, Gwyn. Da'ur wa mummy.
You just called me a mummy.
But I used Vulcan. Ha! L-L-A-P.
Perhaps you should concentrate on getting that door open.
I'll take it from here.
I'll take point.
What is this place? Some kind of vault?
Whatever it is, a battle took place here. Look, these walls have scorch marks.
My tricorder is popping off with life signs.
Hopefully they're off the Brickhar variety.
Stay alert, crew. Something doesn't feel right.
All right, that's our objective.
Let's move. Take him down! Charge! Yeah, that's what you get when you mess with us. I'll take it from here.
Follow my lead.
Hey, Gwyn. Do you feel power surging around us, or am I morphing into a Gorn?
It's coming from that machine. It's a generator.
sensors indicate it's extracting large quantities of power from the Dyson sphere.
So these antennas are conduits.
For whatever the Watchers are building, with that much star power, I'm gonna need another cup of coffee. And you two better hustle.
My tricorder's reading life signs nearby.
Hang on, guys. We're almost there. We're not getting through that portal.
Where is Jankum Stankum when we need him?
Let's come back here when we find him. Scrap.
Destroyed them all. We need to pick up the pace.
I am in heaven.
Oh, it's only a library.
I am fangirling with Gwyn. I love libraries.
Sending you the text from one of these scrolls.
Running it through the universal translator.
Remember how your father banned those on Tars Lamora?
He always said, slaves that cannot communicate cannot rebel.
How'd that work out for him?
Interesting. According to the translation, it seems the inhabitants of this planet called themselves Naroan.
Imagine how much more knowledge is stored here.
This planet is called Orisi. The other two are Myrios and Terrest.
Oh, they can build a giant space generator around a sun star, but all their stuff was written on scrolls and painted on wall.
Perhaps there is something to be said for a simpler way of life, even if the Naroans were an advanced species.
This system has less than 60 hours until its total destruction. And that's because of the space generators, not the library books.
Whoa.
All time is relative, but in this case...
Run! This must be the jackpot.
Seems like we're in a dormitory.
That the Watchers remade into a prison.
Well. Look who finally came to the rescue. You know, you two are slower than a pair of Ferengi snails.
Jankum?
Yes, Jankum. Who else?
Is Rock with you? Zero? Murph? Anyone?
Oh, I thought they were with you.
We haven't found them yet.
You mean, you rescued Jankum Pog first?
Come on, Jankum, don't cry about it.
Yeah.
Maybe with some energy?
All right, that's our objective.
Ah!
We need to keep moving. We need to pick up the pace. I'll take it from here.
Follow my lead.
Watch and learn.
I'll take point.
Ta-da! You're free.
Ha! Jankum Pog would have busted that lock much faster. And hey, Captain Dal, thanks for beaming me into the middle of a watcher camp in the first place.
I didn't mean to, okay? I was just gonna...
How would you like it if you were trapped inside of a dark cell for hours with nothing to eat? Not even a scrap. No snacks, no Nutri-Goop. Jankum even tried to eat one of these cave bugs and it upset my stomach. And Jankum's sure you're wondering why my pants are soaking wet. Funny story.
Janeway, beam him up.
I've got him.
How is he?
Still complaining.
Charge! Another watcher down. That was the last of them.
Turn them to scrap!
Watchers are history.
My tricorder shows the missing thrusters are through here, but there's no way in.
Jankum, get down here, buddy.
Jankum Pog is not a locksmith.
But your precious protostar needs fixing.
Fine. Jankum Pog is coming to save the day yet again. Greasy lemon squeezy.
Turn them to scrap. More scrap for Jankum's collection.
These storage tanks are hooked up to the Dyson Sphere generators.
And those are our thrusters securing the connection.
According to this scan, the connection was secure. It was the tanks that were leaking.
Those wiry little thieves used our thrusters for patch repair?
Time to pull the plug on their operation.
Quick! Grab them!
Destroy them!
Excellent work, cadets. An admirable performance. These objects you found are fascinating. I suspect there are more out there. Congratulations, Gwyn. You were the standout cadet. You did the Vau Nakat proud.
We found the missing part. Time to work your magic, Jank.
Aw, Jankum Pog was just gonna eat some cold chocolate water, Plum Pog.
Oh, do you think the supernova can wait?
Fine! Jankum Pog will reattach the thrusters before dinner.
Then we can get off this planet and into orbit to scan for Rock Zero and Murph.
Those are the rear anti-grav thrusters. You're also gonna need to find the forward thrusters and the aft end thrusters. And I gotta get back to my chocolate water plum pie.
No, the Watchers took them all.
Stupid me. Why did I think it was as simple as one set of thrusters?
Strap those moon boots back on, Cadet.
Have to do all the work around here? Jankum Pog is here to save the day. Again.